What's up, y'all? It's Everything Track. Now, I got something that I wanted to get from my game room, and I wanted to unbox it and show you all a review because there's some videos on it, but this is literally probably one of the best products that you can buy for a game room. And from the reviews, this is probably the best budget lighting that you can get in 2022. Let me show you real quick. All right, guys. So as you can see, I have the Govee RGBIC basic LED strip lights. I got this on their website for $19.99. And again, this is probably the best set of lights that you can get at the price of only $20. I got the 32 foot, so it should cover my game room. We should be able to get it all around the game room, hopefully. So we're gonna see, but I'm gonna do an unboxing and show you all how to put it up, and I'll get back to you, all right? All right, y'all, here we go. So like I said before, this is the Govee, however you say it, Govee RGIB basic LED strips. All right, and it has a music mode, Bluetooth compatible, and make sure you get the Govee Home app. And on the side, it says colorful lightings. It has a do-it-yourself mode, music mode, segmented color control, and it has set timers as well. And on the back, it just has a QR code for the app itself. And it just tells you more of like the specs, so like the voltage, the power that it puts out, all that hoopla. On the side it says RGBIC basic LED strip lights. So we're gonna open it. And like now, I said before, here they go right here. Here goes the lights. It does have an outlet right here. From the looks of it, this seems to be able to stretch at least 6 feet, just from the looks of it. It looks to be stretched out to go 6 feet. This is also in the box, as I said before, your alcohol prep pad, the user manual, and just some advertisement for them. Like, if you make sure you follow them on TikTok, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. If you need any help, you can email them or contact them online. And if something happens, they seem to be able to give you a replacement as well. And like I said before, contact them on the app if you really need help, or you just contact them online and make sure you get the app on the app store. So let's go ahead and put this up. I'm gonna show you all how to put it up and I'll get back to you. All right, now before we set it up, I wanted to show you all something. All right, so right now, as you can see, I have it plugged in, and the first thing it says on the user manual is to make sure that it actually works. So I want to show you all that it does work, and I want to show you the features. All right, so it's on right now. It's on music mode, and there's 9 different colors, I believe. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yes, there's 9 different colors in this music modes. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And that's it. So we're gonna get it installed. We're gonna put it on top of the wall. Shout out to MKBHD. And we're gonna put it around here. Just make sure everything lines up correctly. And they give you like the little patch. So make sure your wall is clean. All right, so make sure your wall is clean before you set this up. All right, now let's get to it. All right, y'all, so now we're back. Now I messed up. Why did I mess up? Because I did not buy it long enough. As you can see, it goes all around until we get the damn there. Bam. I did not get this part of the room. So, but fortunately for me, they have the 16 foot variant as well. And it does still cover the TV, and got the little desk right there. But I really wanted to get mainly here on top of my game shelf that I bought that is not done yet. Okay, it is not done. I still have so much stuff to get for it, and I'm finna get another one with a trash can, and I'll move the trash can going right there. But anyways, let's test the lights real quick and see what it looks like. Actually, let's turn the light off. So it is completely dark in here. The only light we have in here is MKHB and his podcast. So I hid it behind my game shelf in my Pokeball. Let's turn it on. And by the way, there is a 3M sticker right here, so you can mount this on the wall, but I'm not going to do that. But here we go. Look at that. We got the whole room lit, almost, except right there. But there goes the lights. Now let's change the different modes.
Let's see what color I like the best. We have yellow, green, greener, blue, mint blue, purple. I actually like the purple color. Back to white. Okay, now let's check the music modes. Look at that. I guess it goes by voice. Yep. It goes off of voice. That's all right. So for the music mode, it goes off of voice. And if it's completely quiet, it turns off. It goes off, I guess. So yeah, these are the modes. And I'm going to put it the purple. All right. So I definitely like this. And if you have a normal size room, I would go for the 64 feet, not the 32 feet, because 32 feet didn't finish this area. So this is the box, guys. $19.99, good deal. Make sure you go buy it. I'll see y'all later, all right? Peace.